Hello to everyone outside, I'm JotDef, and welcome back to the next part of our XCOM playthrough and XCOM enemy within. Probably the worst playthrough that you ever see on the YouTube. Yes, we had ourselves a new trainer. No recruit, I mean. That mission critical, there's no needs for that. Shredder. Execution, no, we'll survive. Danger zone. Although you won't be seeing much action. Since we are planning on to, in a few research, listening to enriching the endgame and finish this playthrough. Oh, sure. Although that, not that much. 60% more if I sold those two.
The new engineers arrived this morning, Commander. We're always glad to have more help down here.
Nothing, right? No, you don't. Scan for activity.
Contact detected.
It's the overclass here. Ignore. Since we are not ready to take that thing down. Ghost armor. Well, we can start. Light plasma rifle. Let's get the fighter craft. Target. Plasma cannon.
Bangs out.
So there's no need to send arc throwers. You're going. Can save you. Back, probably. Is there anyone else that I want to send? Probably Annette.
Yep,
so that I can keep training you. Sending you, you can. No need to take that, so what we'll be taking? Chin plating. You could use a Titan armor. The Titan you don't cut your Titan. Two Titan armors, can I build them? Probably not. No. Although Carapace armor is good enough.
Listen up. We're going to be dropping you deep in the Nigerian interior for the next operation. The bogey came down hard in a remote area just outside of a small town. We should deploy and eliminate any hostiles at the crash site.
I Where did you enter?
Strike one is free to engage hostile targets at the crash site.
This way, so
I'm on the move. Positive enemy contact.
Cyber disco ready. Lovely. Did not bring a sniper. I have one of the pockets near with lighting with rest. No.
When do I get to shoot an alien? Smoke is up!
After that, cyber disk first. Check grenades. There's a UFO.
That location.
Here it is, melt.
Roger that!
Should I get to kill aliens over there?
Приказ получен, командир.
Can do that too. Mind control, please. Good, since you have no ammo, you won't be a problem. So I want to think that you won't be a problem. One turn. Okay, that melt is gone. Like this. Up all the way here. Thank you. And then go.
Target confirmed. On our way.
I understand.
Damn it. there. You as well.
Location confirmed. Surveillez vos flancs.
Okay, okay, I'm going.
Mine free. Really, for that range, from that range, they do that much damage with the ally cannon.
Heading to that location. Canister sighted.
Four turns. Really? Heal you.
I'll check it out.
Bad. This is very bad. Nope, I'm gonna save scum. Let's go with this one. It's been a while since I saved scam. Don't you dare to fail to miss now, thank you. I know.
On my way.
What's up? Sensors.
Operational objectives completed.
I also remember that I should start making some enhancements to my assault. But I don't know if that costs money or not. So Zhang will be out for a while, then smoke. Grey market, let's sell some stuff like you and you. And yeah. Augment some soldiers. Oh, my assault. Can I build this laboratory? A genetics lab, yes.
This facility will be the nerve center of our genetic modification program. Our soldiers will receive entirely new capabilities, making them more effective on the battlefields than ever before. As we improve our understanding of alien genetics, the range of available modifications will expand.
That it's time to call an episode. Well, I wanted to do this, but first, these weapons to build and armor. Sell. Then I'll be calling the episode here. Thank you all for watching. If you enjoyed, leave a like if you did. Comment down below, subscribe for more, make sure to click the bell button, and consider showing your support on Support Me or Patreon. Every little bit, I mean it, will help. And I'll see you next time.